Alexei and Lauren are some of the most famous couples in 90 Day Fiancé, but their astrological signs of Leo and Cancer aren't entirely compatible. Since they met on Lauren's birthright trip to Israel, Alexei and Lauren have had their ups and downs, and the disparities may explain their arguments in their zodiac placements. Lauren and Alexei's conflicting astrological signs imply that the 90 Day Fiancé stars are not the perfect pair people imagine them to be because Cancers can be manipulative and Leos are renowned for being self-centered. Alexei was born in Israel on August 10, 1988. Alexei's zodiac sign is Leo and he is 32 years old. Alexei's birthday occurs during the Leo season, which lasts from July 23 to August 22. Fixed fire signs are those born during the Leo season. Fixed signs have a reputation for being obstinate and ambitious. Fire signals are generally bold, aggressive, and harsh. Leos are represented by the lion and, like most other signs, are controlled by the sun rather than a planet. Dramatic arts, having fun with friends, and being appreciated by others are all things that Leos enjoy. On the other hand, Leos despises being ignored, confronted with harsh facts, and told what to do. Leos are known for their inventiveness, kindness, and fantastic sense of humor. Selfishness and arrogance are two flaws frequently associated with Leos. Larissa Lima of 90 Day Fiancé is another well-known Leo. Lauren was born in the United States on June 30, 1988. Lauren, like her husband, is 32, but her birth date is far enough off from his that the pair has the same zodiac sign. Lauren was born on June 21. The first day of Cancer season, which lasts through July 22. While some fans believe that astrological positions near each other would complement each other, this is rarely the case. In most cases, nearby zodiac signs such as Lauren's Cancer and Alexei's Leo are opposed. Cancers are cardinal water signs, which means they are natural rulers, have much power over other people's beliefs. Cancers are controlled by the moon, which is symbolized by the crab. The contrast between Cancer and Leo is night and day, as seen by the rulers of the signs. Cancers like Lisa Rinna of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills show how the fire sign dislikes exposure. Strengths Cancers are frequently lauded for their ability to be inventive, empathetic, and influential. Cancers, on the other hand, are stereotyped as gloomy, insecure, and manipulative. Both Alexei and Lauren have exhibited the strengths and limitations of their astrological placements throughout the relationship on and off 90 Day Fiancé. Unfortunately, Alexei and Lauren, like any other couple, do not always get along. Alexei and Lauren frequently argue as a result of their opposing zodiac signs. Hopefully, before welcoming their second kid, the Cancer and Leo 90 Day Fiancé stars can put their disagreements aside.